In case of domestic abuse out of Purcell, Jason Bradley Bean was arrested for beating his wife with a hammer. The woman hurt and bleeding so badly she couldn't speak to police. Bean is being held for domestic assault and battery.